today we celebrate some steps to the future vegan world. Some steps, some big steps. Not 100%, not all the steps, but some big steps. It's very good already, no? Are you not happy? Okay. Just between me and you, I was going to tell that to SMTV, but then you won't be able to hear it. You want to hear it?
Yes.
Oh, you don't even know what? Okay, I wrote it here just for SMTV, but okay, I tell you, on the scale of 100%, if the world go vegan, from all the results of the steps that we have up to now, 62%, it's from SMTV effort. Yeah. And from you, all of disciple, 9%. You don't know, SMTV, I also work day and night, huh? Yeah, and all the staff, they're working, no care what time, no care what situation. They have 2 meals a day, snacks in between, doesn't count. Huh? And if they order beer or other thing, that doesn't count. Never mind, I spoil them, but I love that, because they are all I have. No matter they're bad or good, I love them and appreciate them very much. Because they could earn better money outside. Yeah, they have whatever they want, just write it. But they don't want a lot. Of course, they want maybe one car each, hey? It would be nicer. Don't have. Even my car, I borrow from dogs. Yeah, I bought big car because of dogs. And if the dogs are already going somewhere with that car, then I have to go with whoever. And the worker outside, his car is full of tools. I said, never mind, I come with you. Yeah, sometimes I don't have people to drive. My car is gone with the dogs. Not gone with the wind, gone with the dogs. So I have to go with any car. Now you know that, some of you would know that. Any car, a sister car, brother's car, and they apologize profusely. Sorry, the car's so dirty. We didn't know you're coming. I said, of course you did not know. I also did not. Even I did not know I'm coming to your car. Never mind, as long as it rolls. Yeah, and take me back to where I want, then it's fine. And I even pay for it, a little bit, you know. Sometimes I pay a lot, sometimes I pay a little bit, depends on what kind of loose money I have. It doesn't matter, it's all in the family, yeah? So not even I have my own car, okay? So do not feel like I don't treat them well. But they do have company car, and they can take themselves here and take themselves back. That's for sure. I treat them well inside also, but I also have to check on them sometimes. If the ego go up, that's difficult to work with. When the ego comes up because I spoil them or I praise them, things become chaotic, you know, very difficult. Go all out of control and things go wrong all the time. I love to praise them. That is the thing we should do, you know? When people do good things, but I'm very sparing with that. Because whenever I praise somebody, next day, he does it wrong. Or she messes it up, truly like that all the time. Why I telling you all this stuff? Pet stuff, right? And then it go calendar. Not only this dog, but maybe other dogs as well. Not just special, my case, but many other dogs do that because a dog's duty is to take care of the caretaker's property. So if he sees some property is running away, he's going to fetch it back and return it to the caretaker. That is the problem. Make sure you do all the good thing. Because if you do bad, your dog, your cat may return it to you. With all due respect and a good intention. Do you capisce?
Yes.
So I don't have to do anything. Some animal will take care of it for me. Now you know why we have to do good. Also Einstein said that, very scientifically, he said that if you stay long enough in one place and you throw something out there, it will come back to you. Yeah. So in Christmas, sometimes you experience this kind of theory. You give somebody some present that you don't really like very much. That person give it to that person, and that person give that person, and maybe 2-3 years later, it come back to you. Unwrapped even, still there. So that proves that Einstein is correct. And the Buddha karma teaching is true. Christmas time, New Year time, you sometimes experience the law of karma very obviously. Yeah.
因为太太是没有吃素，她不是同修。我生病啊，癌症的时候要开刀的时候，有一天呢，剩下四天了，要开刀了，她就跟我说：“老公，工厂很忙啊，你要开刀，我要顾你哈，我不敢跟主管请假，怎么办？”我说那明天开始剩3天，你再不请假，到时候妨害人家哈，你要赶快请假。那第二天他去上班，到10点的时候，他们总经理来呢，他说：“哎，你某某人，你可以休息2个礼拜。”啊，我太太就以为说我打电话跟他老板请假，其实我没有。那等到晚上下班回去呢，他就问说：“老公，你今天早上一早打电话给我老板是吗？”啊，我说没有啊，我说我准备手术过后我要退休啊，所以我要准备我退休的工作，我就很忙了，我哪有打电话，我也不知道你老板的电话。他说没有，奇怪，为什么10点多他到现场来叫我说可以给我休息2个礼拜？啊。我就很谢谢师父照顾得无微不至。还有第二次直肠癌的时候呢，师父帮我找医生，因为我在那个门诊急诊的时候呢，那个医生说：“哎，你 X 不清楚，你再去照超音波。”那我再去照超音波的时候再等。等后来呢，等了半个小时，超音波出来的时候，医生说：“啊，那你过来。”正在看的时候哈，看，他就忽然间看到楼梯电梯啊，一个医生下来，他告诉我说：“哎，那个医生哦，专门对你这个肠胃科的专门医生，对你这个很内行。”他说：“我请他来看。”好，你不介意吧？我说没有关系。
怎么介意？
因为我不懂啊，我当然说没有关系啊。那他就过来看以后就告诉我怎样。他说：“哎，这小医院呢没有雷射刀，你要手术的时候，我会荣总去跟你借雷射刀。台湾很大的荣民总医院。”他说我跟你借雷射刀手术。那个医生就问他说：“你下来有事吗？你楼上下来有事啊？”他说：“没事。”那后来我就很清楚，那一定是帮忙师傅帮忙找的。后来手术果然呢，样样都顺利。还有我癌症的时候，2次都是癌症，感谢师傅啊照顾我。
师傅你好，
你好。
我想要问，光爸爸妈妈他们都常常都会用不好的对我，所以我想要问师傅说，我该怎么办？
那怎么对你不好？说。
他就是对我像动物一样对待。
哦，怎么会？
那不用回去就不回去吧。
好。
那偶尔如果觉得好想念的、疼爱的时候才回去，好吗？当小孩也要孝顺一点，不过很困难，有时候两代不一样嘛。
对。
那个老的代的，他们期待不一样，想法不一样。我们年轻的代就想法不一样，哎呀，又是被社会影响，有时候心情也不好。比方说女孩子啊，月经来的时候啊，有时候突然间脾气不好，也有 OK。所以我们在这个社会上真的很困难了 也不能怪你，也不能怪家人。如果合不来的话，那就不常回去也 OK。
师父，其实我三个月，因为我有严重车祸，肋骨左肋骨这里。
现在还好吗？好一点了吗？
所以我休养了三个月，然后又导致我现在因为刚得流感刚结束。
对不起你了，哦、I am sorry for your suffer and your trouble。哎，对不起，啊，我们个人都有个的业障。
我本身因为从小有噩梦连连，爸爸妈妈有时候对待我好，有时候对待我不好，我真的很害怕。
啊，我了解，了解。那你现在住那边工作还 OK 吗
？OK。
需要什么钱吗？
有啊。
我给你一些好吗？多买一些药什么的啊，补药的补偿一下哈。
好，谢谢师父。
嗯，哎，
师父我爱你。
Thank you， 谢谢我。对不起你，业障是这样，也没办法。OK 哈，我们忍耐，让时间到了，它会化解。OK。
好，谢谢师父。
嗯，就继续修行，不要退休，不要退心就好了。
好，谢谢。
嗯，多保养哈。
好，谢谢师父。
对不起了，不晓得为什么有时候父母跟小孩啊那个，生啊养啊。是恩德是很大的，为什么这因缘怎么会变这样子？我们定业是要忍耐的，好吗？
好，谢谢。
师父只能，减少一些，或是给他一点顺过去而已，不能完全化解掉。化解掉你就没命了，就不能活在这个世界了。听懂？
啊，听懂。谢谢。
是要忍耐，好吗？
好，谢谢。嗯，
对不起了，
好，没关系，没关系，
也是很难过的。那么小孩又一个人，又怕那么多，我也了解了。对不起哈，
好，没关系，嗯，谢谢师父。
Master, thank you for sharing the news about SMTV, the 62% and then the 9% from disciples.
Uh-huh.
I wanted to ask if can we accelerate the change to a vegan world by more disciples doing SMTV work? So the more disciples actually get involved and do SMTV?
They are all do work for SMTV, indirectly. Okay. But the 62% is not all SMTV, 53% is masters.
Wow.
Yeah. So even more people, it will be maybe just some percent more, not a lot. But they are all do SMTV. SMTV is the channel to bless the world, huh? And to educate people. There were two ways. One way is speaking and illustrating. Another way is quietly, inside, silently. And they are eating vegetarian, they do good deeds, they meditate. They are also working for SMTV. They do invisible part. And they also do visible part. They go out, give the flyers, and they introduce people to vegetarian vegan restaurants. They talk to people, tell them to eat vegan, to do good. They are also working for SMTV. All the disciples, good disciples, are all working for SMTV in different way. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
So no need that they jump in more. Because more jump in, we must have work for them to do. Right now, we're okay. Of course, we could have a couple more people. But more people doesn't mean better work, not necessary. Sometimes more people come in and make more trouble for me only.
Understand.
Not unconditional, understand? And not talented, or not willing. Also, just come in for the name of it and fear hard work. All kind of unnatural things. So some people come in, then they have to go out by themselves, or I have to ask them to go because of different reasons. Karma, the back, the front, the left, the right, the past, the present, and already making some for the future. So more people doesn't mean more smooth egos. And with karma, it is not easy to work with people. And I'm the one who don't like to work with anybody. I'm the one who really hate to tell everybody what to do. It's not my pleasure at all. I like to keep to myself, do whatever I can, privately. I just sit and drink tea, you know, watch TV like all the people in the world. But I have to do many things. I don't just have SMTV to work, I have business. And I have staff mood and concurrence and all kind of stuff, like bone karma, past karma, present karma. And I have dogs who I need to take care of, so they cannot just live without emotional love and closeness, yeah. Every time I have to sacrifice them because I need to go on retreat for days or weeks on end. And I feel sorry for them, but they understand. They are good dogs. Still, I feel like I'm not a very good caretaker to be with. I'm sorry for them. I say, you could have a better one. But they say, no, no, we love you. It's okay. Your love, we feel good enough and all that. They're so good. Even if I have dogs caretaker, I have to also take care of them too. Make sure they're good mood. Make sure they feel that I noticed. Make sure they feel that I love them and I appreciate them. So all the cakes or the drink the kitchen gives me go, you know, somewhere. It's rarely go into my stomach. I don't have time to eat cakes and sometimes it go dry, you know, because I forgot about them. Like if they give me cakes, I put it there, I give to people already and still left over, maybe for me or for later on, and I forgot all about it. I don't have time to even eat sometimes. They bring me food on time, but I'm never on time to eat. Because maybe I'm still in meditation, checking something or doing something. My inside work is more important than outside. But outside is supporting inside as well. Inside, nourishing outside. I cannot do just one. So SMTV is the outside of the inside. The inside is for the SMTV outside, yeah, for the world. So and then I don't eat. And then when I get out and want to eat, then there is a work coming. So I have to do the work first because time, you know? So sometimes I jump out of my bath in the middle because of the telephone or because of work coming and the time, you know, like airing tonight. Then the earlier I do, the better, in case some change and they have time to change because we have translation. Many languages to change. If we change one in English, they have to change all 23, 26 languages. It's a big teamwork and organization. So it's not all that simple, like you watch TV, wow, SMTV, wow, man, good job, huh? Beautiful, colorful, smooth, yeah, we work like, sorry, dog, like ox behind the scene. And I am one of them only. They work very hard. Yeah, most of them work very hard and very dedicated and very talented. And I thank God every day for that, and I thank them also. Sometimes I write, say, oh, good job, huh? Thank you very much. Bless you, something like that, or love you, or put just a heart, you know? Yeah, and I make them feel happy, yeah? But every little thing takes time, you know? Just like to play with this dog and then go play with that dog. Everything takes time, it's 2 hours long, with snacks and then clean their mouth and change their water and clean the floor after they eat, otherwise the ants will come in, or insects come in. Or they will walk on it and then print it on my bed blanket, whatever. They print their paw on it. If I don't clean quickly, then the water and the sticky food, snacks, whatever, will print on my bed. And I don't want that because then my helper has to wash it to clean it. No, we don't want to always wash things and clean things because environment as well. So I work very hard too. And even in retreat, I'm not always able to stay alone quiet, no? Because sometimes urgent work I have to take care. Even during retreat, you don't do this, any work, but I had to. Therefore, some of my retreat only 50% success, 30% success. Because I have to take my attention out to take care of the outside work, SMTV urgent. There's always work to do. There's never no work. What do you think? Huh? I look pretty, sit pretty all day at home like this, yeah? Smiling from ear to ear. Huh? Or play with dogs, or take photo of the flowers. Oh, for romantic. Master, just take photos. Work only Sunday. I take photos just by the way. I'm telling you, like they're taking me here, for example. If I saw some beautiful photo or tree, stop. Quickly, tuck, tuck, tuck. Or maybe take it from the windows of the car. It depends on how bad traffic or what kind of street we are on or highway. Sometimes on the highway, oh, so beautiful, I cannot resist. Please, one sit next to the driver and one the driver. Both of them sit on both sides to guard me until I take the photo. People will run back between the time. They go, beep, 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 beep. They're pointing their head. Yeah, they think I'm crazy. So one time, I went together with the SMTV team in the same time. And I said to the one that guarding me while I take photo, sister, I said, now all your brother, sister in SMTV inside circle, they are sure I'm crazy now. Before they already suspected. And now they have no more doubt that the master is crazy. They saw it firsthand with their own eyes. Stop it in the highway. Take what photo? How can it be so important? But I can't resist it. If some people like my photo and make them happy. Somebody say, oh, even just to see the master photograph, just a few seconds every time, but it make her happy. I know it make her happy because it makes me happy. Every time if I happen to have time or I glance at the SMTV, if it's BMD, I wait to look for the photo that I took. I don't care about the rest of the lecture. After I look at the photo, that's it. Okay, sayonara. I might not remember what I said in the lecture, or I may remember, I don't care. I just look at the photo, wow, beautiful, I like that. Really, I love art.